When I and my new love, my true love, got married, our love, our true love, very nearly miscarried. And one of the chief, the contributory factors, was when my dear wife fell in love with a cactus. On our wedding day, my auntie Ivy gave us both a little pot, a plastic whatnot which contained a spiky cactus. As a present, it was tactless, but my wife, my life, my golden girl, she loved it from the start. Though it was old and moldy, she took it to her very heart. My Snow White, my Aphrodite, my pocket Venus, 'twas then that this venomous thinking between us, when we had so much to delect and distract us, why did she cherish a perishing cactus? At first she just felt sorry for this horrid, squalid, lumpish parasite. Her rash compassion for her feelings got beyond her. Every day she grew still fonder, till this sickly, tickly little squirt had got the house all quashed. Rent unpaid, my tea not made, my shirts, my socks not washed. My poor heart was bleeding from multiple fractures. A duke and a boob and a cuckold to a cactus. She gave up her duties, her food and her slumber, for this potted hedgehog, this son of a cucumber. In spite of all her care, her lavish blandishment, the creature still declined. It pined for something, it defied all kinds of fertilizer. It began to fade away and die, and only I knew why. I recognized the state. And it's a fact that what that cactus lacked was a prickly little soul mate. The feeling of grief's not confined to us only. Like me, this poor vegetable was just lonely. For they need exactly those things which attract us. So I went and bought him a little lady cactus. We placed some spiky cheek to spiky cheek upon our kitchen windowsill. And then withdrew, we knew true love would run its course, and we perforce had something similar to do and truth to tell. Well, well, within the hour, my auntie's antisocial plant put out a happy cactus flower. True love is in bloom now and everything's very nice. No thorns in our fireside, no spikes up our paradise. My household is flourishing now, and in fact I have dozens of kids and 100 little cacti.